Hello everyone, my name is Jake Gamble, and welcome back to Sonic Adventure. In the last video, we managed to defeat the Egg Hornet, and now we have I guess we have to head to the Windy Valley next. And something I overlooked when I was doing my video is I overlooked this. Over to the that wind. So what? All right, now we're gonna play Windy Valley.
Jump on panel number 1. It will take you to panels 2 and 3. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Not bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
There's a place somewhere in the city where you can go down into the sewer. Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere. Use the light dash to run along the paths of rings. Hold the action button and let go when you have enough power. Go to the casino area at nighttime.
Found an emblem.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon. The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Casinoopolis. All right, we get to play a casino.
Try and deposit as many rings as you can. It may even help show you the way.
So we then have to play a game of pinball. playing a little pinball, to rack up some rings. I'm all good with that. A pair.
Not bad.
Now that took a long time to do.
Yeah! Hey! Oh no, the Chaos Emerald!
Oh no, you don't!
Oh, jeez! Eggman!
Oh, man! What happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his 2 to our 1, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon. The ice stone in the Mystic Ruins. The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Alright, looks like we have to head back to Mystic Ruins again. Ooh, a path opened.
Didn't you see a stone with an ice pattern on it?
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Alright, obviously I know what I gotta do next episode. But I guess I'll end the video off right now. Hope you all enjoyed it. As always.